So you're marking where she should be, right?
I'm marking it the same, cut that the same as the other one.
Okay, so is that for balance?
Yeah, well, so you got to hope the same.
Right, okay. I hope you don't mind me videoing.
Through them.
Okay, just so the shoes are worn out.
It's the same weight, it'll be just a hair heavier. It's, you know, it's a keg shoe, but it'll work.
So you're putting a keg shoe on that's just a bit heavier.
Yeah.
Because she's got a decent gait, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Shoes I've been using, they're worn out. The toe is worn out. The holes are too big. She's just going to put a keg shoe on her. It's just a fresh shoe. It's going to have a little weight. High on the outside to get her to bring her feet out more instead of so far underneath her belly.